What is up, guys? Hope you guys have a wonderful day, whether you guys are watching this morning or night. Today is January 5th of year 2020. You know the new year. We got Dexter back here. We got my brother back here. We got Oops back there. So what's up, Oops? Woo, we got the Lexus. We got the Eco. We right now, we pumping gas. We about to go to snow. It was a plan on going to snow. I was up since 3 in the morning editing videos post, and I got a message from his dad saying, yo, let's go to the snow. I was like, fuck it, let's go. No, it's about to be 11:30 and we about to go to snow. So it's like 3 cars full. After pumping gas, we're gonna go head out to the snow up the mountain. So yeah, I'll update you guys later.
Old National got skanks. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's the M.I. Drinking letter, ain't no one better. And when I'm on the microphone, you best to wear your sweater, cause I'm cooler than the polar bear's toenails. Oh hell, there he go again, talking that shit. Bend corners like I was a curve, I struck a nerve. And now you're about to see the southern player serve. I heard it's not where you from, but where you pay rent. Then I heard it's not what you make, but how much you spend. You got me bent like elbows, amongst other things, but I'm not worried. Cause when we set up in the party, like I'm out you scurry. So go get your fucking shine box and your sack of nickels.
So guys, we just got here to the snow. I don't know where we at, but we all here. We got Oops, Jose, Oops his brother. Oh, fuck. We got Gamer over there. The view is beautiful.
Look at all you assholes. I got you.
Oh, fuck. Oh. 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 Ambush. Ambush. Alright, update guys. We're all the way down there. We're barely right here. We still have that to go, but we're not going up there no more. Changing plans. Yep. So now we're just chilling right here. Watching one by one go down. Look how complicated this shit is to come up here.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
He did not cover his face.
He's about to take out the
Nah, he's just going slow.
This is going slow.
See, right there's good.
Alright, I'm gonna head back down. It's cold.
Let go. Pick your feet up.
We're going down.
Hey, you want to get on video?
Guys, it's fucking cold out here. All of our asses are freezing. Fuck. We still got people up there going down.
Welcome to X Games. This is Oop.
Oh, fuck. Is that welcome to X Games?
Welcome to Jackass. This is Oop.
We're all back to the cars, we're all changing.
Fuck!
That's a big... Ooh. Big ass. Ooh. Look at that mountain. That mountain is beautiful. Fuck, guys. It's cold as shit. We're all freezing our asses out here.
Go home and eat. Fuck you,
baby. I know. Oh. Alright, guys. We're going down right now. We're going down the mountain. It's cold as fuck. It's about to be 3:30. We're going down. So we didn't come up towards Big Bear. We came up some random mountain, like if we were going towards Las Vegas. Yeah, that's just fresh. And oh shit, look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Woo! Is that Mickey Mouse? Yeah, we all coming down. There's still a lot of people. There's a lot of people out here selling hot chocolate, champurrados,
hot dogs,
raspados. Like, nigga, what? How you gonna come down? How you gonna be selling raspados down here? Oh, we got a cop right here. We got a cop. Cop one time. We on the run. But for how are you gonna be selling raspados on the snow? Niggas, you stupid.
Bozo. Bitch, are you dumb? Dumb. Stupid.
Yeah, I'll update you guys when we head down the mountain, because it's like a bunch of traffic and like a bunch of turns. Small ass roads. But yeah, I'll update you guys later on. Damn, guys, look at that. Woo, we got the helicopter and the one time. So we still on the road. It's been, okay, last time I updated you guys, it was 325. It's about before, and we still on the road coming down. All the snow and mountains, they're beautiful. Look at this. Ooh, abandoned house. I do abandoned house challenge thing. 3 a.m. Yeah, these mountains are beautiful. Them knuckles to your eye, and I try to warn you not to test, but you don't listen. Giving a shout out to my uncle Donnell, locked up in prison.
Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you like fishing grits and all that pimp shit, everybody let me hear you say,